De voor en de na maakt eigenlijk niks uit. Before and after.
No difference.
No difference.
I don't know why she wanted it. She has beautiful hair.
Just yes. A bit longer.
Women are never satisfied. Never, 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 never.
From her 6 months, 7 months, yeah. The old hair, they cannot fall out.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because they're here.
Oh, okay, bond, yeah, but
fast. Dus
oh.
The hair falls out your head, but didn't come out here, because this is fast. I have to wash it, and then I must get out of the old hair. Then it's new, and then we start all over. It is a lot of work, yeah, but mostly this stays for 8 months, of 9 months.
Okay, doei doei.
This is fast. And it comes out your head, but it stays in the extension, and that's the troublemaker. Wash it and do the rinse with the cream, and then it's easy to comb it.
What's the word? Multicultural? Well, I'm sitting here in black and blonde. The salon is from belongs to Sonia. I've been coming here for 13 years, since the beginning. My whole family comes here. My mother passed away, but she came here. She started to come here. Now my two daughters come here. My father still comes here. Sonia is multicultural, and she became a friend of the family. When Sonia is cut my hair, she knows exactly what to do. You have to click with the person,
yeah.
You know, when you have a salon, you have to have a click with the person. It was like my husband told me, well, I would really like it if you would just, I had long hair. And my husband said, I would really like it if you just cut your hair like Halle Berry. So I went to Sonia and she cut my hair a little bit longer than Halle Berry, but very, very short. And of course I went home and I cried. So I went back and I asked Sonia to put extensions. So that's when it started. And now it's more like an addiction.
He has to pay a lot of money for his
mistake. Yeah, he has to pay for his mistake. You know the song from Usher? His mistake, yeah.
Because your hair is long and I don't know why.
I still want to do the extensions, yeah.
Yeah, they say if you have it once, you want it back because your hair is full.
So full, you know, that
just stays good the whole day.
Put it on there. Make it warm. Warm again. Not too close by the head because it's gonna break the hair. It has to go round like this. If it's too to the head, then it breaks.
And my hair has never been cut. Like when Sonia is cut my hair, she knows exactly what to do, and she's a lovely person.
So are you.
Je komt heel dicht bij diegene. So it's very personal. She have to like me and I have to like her, and then you can make something beautiful. That's the click, what she means.